Come on, it's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm not much of a gum chewer.